We want to be involved with you as you are with us, and so we're taking the time to answer some of your questions from Reddit.
And we have some guests here to help us answer some of these.
Well, there you go. Okay. What do you think Scientology will look like in 50 to 100 years? Do you think it has longevity, or do you think it will come to an end?